Lord, today I would like to pray for healing, healing in our hearts and minds, healing within our communities and our country as a whole. We read in Psalms 147 verse 3 that you heal the brokenhearted and bandage their wounds. I pray for all the families that suffered from the unrest and destruction in our country. Lord, please remind them that you are a mighty God and the ultimate healer. Even when we're at our lowest and feel like there is no way out, you are there. Not only to comfort us, but to rescue us as we put our faith in you. I thank you that you looked at us and all this destruction and still said we are worth dying for. So I pray that the families that were deeply affected put their faith in you and remember that you give us a love that we can never fully understand. You are an uncontainable God and have no limits. So let this time of struggle be a test of our faith to you, for we know that as long as we have faith and you by our sides, there is nothing we cannot do. In your mighty name I pray. Amen.